done, guys. Awesome stuff. Well done. You're not actually carrying in that, Sparky, I know. Dear me, just fell on the floor. You were really going for it. Well done, guys. Well done. Right, do you want to go pop up there? And we'll bring you out in a minute. All right, so everybody say bye, Sid. Bye, Sparky. See you, guys. Awesome stuff. Well, I'm feeling a little bit warmer now. I'm feeling a little bit warm. But that must be kind of Starland crazy, so I don't know. No? No? Oh, of course, right. We've got to look at the clock to know what we're going to do next, don't we? That's a good idea, right? So, normally, when I say what it's time to, you guys usually shout back. Look at the clock, but we can't do that at the moment. So, what we're going to do, I'm going to say it's time to. You guys are going to put your hand over your mouth like that, and then you're going to go like this with your hand, and it's going to be time to look at the clock. Okay? So, shall we all have a little bit of a practice first of all? Okay, so I'm going to say it's time to, and you want to go. Well done, guys, well done. So, for real this time, I want to see all the hands in the air go right round like this. Are you ready? Here we go. It's time to look at the clock. Oh, is it going to work? Oh, yes. I can hear it. There it is. It's a little bit of what crew are you? So does everybody know who our Starland crew are? Yeah, put your hands up if you know who they are. Right, now put your hands up if you've never met any of the Starland crew before, apart from those two. Are you guys going to know who the Starland crew are? And a few people over there. Well, we've got five members of the Starland crew. We've got Sid. And we've got Sparky, those are the two that you've just seen, and we've got three other ones that you have yet to see. We've got Lizzie the Lizard, she wants to keep fit. We've got Malky the Navar, he's a little bit cheeky and sometimes a little bit naughty. Okay, and we've obviously got Sparkle, who is our social media queen. She loves to take pictures and she's always on her phone. Okay, so those are our five members of the Starland crew. Okay, but don't let me tell you who they are, okay, because we're going to do a little bit of a video, okay, and they're going to tell you who they are themselves. So here we go, let's go. With what crew are you?
What crew are you? What crew are you?
Who is in Sparky's crew? Oh, man, I'm gonna love you, man. I love you. But that's all right. You can pick from whatever you want. Okay? Who is in Lizzie's crew? Anybody in Lizzie's crew? Oh yeah, one table down there. Yes, they are definitely this one. But there, that's a grown up house. Oh, you as well, yeah. Oh, is it your whole table? Because I can just see some Lizzie's there. Only you. Oh. And you've got a few over there as well. Now, usually there's a lot of grown-ups in this one. Anybody in Narky's crew? Yeah, grown-ups, guys. See, I don't get it. Why do grown-ups pick Narky's crew? Because if you had him as a child, he'd be out the door. Before he was 18, he'd be out. He's so cheeky and so naughty. Oh, yeah. I know there's going to be a lot of people for this first one. Who is in Sparkle's crew? Yes, of course. Down here, she's very much in Sparkle's crew. I'm in Sparkle's crew, yes. Yeah, nice down here, yeah. Nice, is that a tie-dye shirt? Is that a tie-dye? That is cool. That is very cool. That's one of the best tie-dye shirts I've seen. Very cool. Pass and pass out there if you want. There you go. Okay, however guys, those are our five members of the Starland crew, okay? It doesn't matter who your favourite is, because they're all pretty cool, but everybody really has their secret favourite. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to have another look at their clock to see what we're going to be doing first. Okay, so, remember what we do, we come around now, and we go around like this. Are you ready? It's time to look at the clock! Ooh, is everybody doing it? Yes? Oh, there he is! Here we go! That means you guys are going to see a show presented by the Starland crew themselves, which I believe is a little bit of a Jurassic show. Anybody like dinosaurs? Yeah, of course you do. Right. Now, to start this off, we have to do this again, okay? So you all have to whisper Sid and Sparky. Are you ready? One, two, three, Sid and Sparky!